Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Freeman. It is well. Alex Vance clings to the margin. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the Antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing. This sensor will light up if an Antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don't listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets. And even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort. Seen an antlion before?
Hey, Doc, you might want to grab a gun down by the Vort.
Over here, Jackley!
We got the breach.
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Doc, you take care of the turrets.
Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. Swarm at 24!
Come on, let's go!
I'm coming!
Tall. What?
Shackley!
What?
Forget it.
We got the breach. Hey, Doc, you number 24.
Okay, just for everywhere. On 12.
Well, we all got 10. There's hundreds of them.
Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
There can't be many more.
What the hell makes you think that?
We got 12.
Incoming at 36. And the breach. And 24. Oh God, they're coming from everywhere.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Shaq!
We killed many Antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alexans. There is no time. More Antlions approach. We shall quiet them. To the next matter of urgency. The Alex Vans. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion into Vortex. Indeed. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agree.
I will make the journey to seek the extract. Deep within the nest. In the sacred. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vans alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take the Freeman.
There is no finer companion. Well stated.
Follow Freeman.
Better get moving, Doc. Follow the Vort.
Seriously, Freeman, you need to get going!
Their corrosive spray permits quick carving of rock passages, but it also serves as a strong deterrent to hive robbers like ourselves.
Freeman, Lacerations detected.
Expect ever greater resistance as we proceed. The sad fate of these others is our good fortune. So that we may proceed together.
A puzzling predicament of the souls freeze came. I will observe with great anticipation.
Yeah.
Freeman is an invaluable companion.
Return! Pity the generator that requires a Fortigon to operate. Freeman is a quick thinker and a fast mover. I think he will be very glad you saved those crates. What next in the parade of constant obstacles? No pit would be complete without a Freeman coming out of it. Behold, across the chasm, that immense repellent device promises to cease from endless Antlion attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven. The vibratory device. Summon the lift!
observe how they fight on below, heedless of our escape.
This is all. But we must not forget the gravity of our mirror. Poignant scene. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not? The Guardian's presence guarantees an endless of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young. We can rejoin them quickly, provided we can restore elevator function. But how? How shall we descend? Bravely done, Freeman. When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to stop.
Morphine administered.
Admitting entrance to this chamber. Truly, the life of Alex Vance is in able hands. This should only take a moment. Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to the Alex Vance. Traits we thought innate to Vortikind. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves her false veils that divide the Vortessence,
All this you shall witness, man.
Her harvest stopped.
She ends. If we lose her, we lose all.
Behold the
miraculous secretion.
Make haste.
Join now as we imbibe the extract.
Yes. A human is needed.
Agreed.
Join us, Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments, and I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
Sisters. Her vortal form has regained integrity.
We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh, my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was a free man who retrieved her vortescence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon. Next to me.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell.
Go safely.
Travel well.
Good luck out there.
Okay, Freeman.
be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the forts would say.
I think I can walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot. Yeah. Stiff, but I think I'm okay. Whoa! That was a guardian. Somebody must have done something to piss it off.
The Guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we will have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs? Oh, no wonder it's mad.